Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and I've currently started cleaning my room. I've got my bed to do, I've washed all my sheets, and I've just put all my clothes that have been on the floor in two large black bags to do washing tomorrow for the mall, and I've got my desk to clean. I'll show you guys. This is my desk I got to do. There's some stuff just inside of it. And then, this is like my room right now. There's my bed. And then the floor over there. But it used to be all clothes over there. And like, stuff here. Like, catalogs and all that used to be here. But like, I wanna, I want to what's it called, like redo my room, like rearrange it all, but like I can't be bothered, but like, I want to, but the bed will stay where it is right now. And I've gotten like my L plates that I got and a festival that I went to and a Riverdale poster. I can't see properly on this, but yeah, that's really most of it today. But then I'll probably just do my cupboard that I have here. I'll do that tomorrow. But yeah, I'll just do my bed tonight, my desk tomorrow, my clothes tomorrow, and rearrange tomorrow, hopefully, because with this coronavirus, it's gonna take forever. And finally, I've done my room. I might redecorate it with some photos. But yeah, and here comes my dogs. But yeah. I have finally made my bed. I'm just waiting on my Gina to be dry and all that, so I'll be good. And yeah, so I've got my desk behind me, and I've got my two bags of clothes to do. So yeah, that's been like maybe 3 hours I've been doing this for. Not really 3 hours, I've been on and off. But yeah, I'm now in bed and ready to edit up this video for you guys. And I will finish off the part two. So this will be like the part one of it all. And part two will be coming tomorrow, which I'll show some myself cleaning and yeah, maybe go for a drive tomorrow too, because I've got my L's still. But yeah, I hope you like this part one of the video. I will see you guys tomorrow, and like and subscribe, comment down below what you'd like to see more. And yeah, peace.